If you're the kind of employee who can only function with a whip snapping over your head, and a boss who shouts orders like a drill sergeant, should you work best where everybody is pitched above high C and bordering on hysteria, don't work for a Pisces. He's sensitive, gentle, and speaks softly. Leadership is not his big need, but he handles it well in a quiet atmosphere, one in which everyone under him is self-motivated and conscientious. The Piscean boss won't be glued to his desk. He requires space and motion. But he will often be more creative than the people he hires for that purpose. If a creative, refined atmosphere appeals to you, Pisces is your kind of boss.
If you're looking for an employee, and what you want is a hard-hitting, tough-skinned worker with a strike-breaker personality, if you have no room in your frantic operation for a quietly inspired and very human being, don't hire a Pisces. He's a long way from the cave and the tree, and he doesn't have to be attacked to be effective. Though he may not be easily understood, the Piscean will provide an added strength to your organization that you may not be able to put your finger on. It will transcend facts, figures, and the obvious elements. He or she will have the gift of foresight. They seem to be tuned in on another frequency. And if you have the time to listen to a quiet voice, you may pick up some very privileged information.